look at a live TV performance of Grease.
Grease lightning!
Make even a shuttle launch.
7, 6, 5.
Sound lethargic.
2, 2, 3, 4, shot 4. 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, shot 5. 1, 2, 3, shot 6, 3 bars.
When the associate director of Grease posted this 2.5 minute control room clip to Facebook,
2, 2, 3, 4, 1, go.
People said,
Tell me more.
All that counting, all that intensity.
B, 1, 2, 3, 4, 22 bars, 2 beats.
One commenter wrote, That was awesome. I'm exhausted listening to you. Broadcast director Alex Rodzinski says he's blown away by the response.
But I'm thrilled. I'm thrilled to share a little bit of the art about the choreography behind the scenes.
Alex is the guy who pre-planned each and every shot during rehearsal, some 1,500 shots, so that the associate director could call them out when they went live.
1, 2, whip.
What you're hearing is a shot number plus counting the duration of the shot in beats and bars. Watch for the shot change when she calls for shots 18 and 19.
1, 2, 3, 18, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 19, 8 bars.
For 3 hours of live performance, associate director Carrie Havel had her head buried in a script that seemed almost like a musical score. Show? What show?
She didn't get to see it. Honestly, we come off air and she's like, what was the show like? And I'm like, it was great.
Let's count our way through shots 27, 28, and 29.
3, 2, 3, 4, 27, 2, 3, 4, 28, 2, 3, 4, 29, 4 bars, 1 beat.
Broadcast director's favorite Facebook comment?
It's like, you know, rubbing your head and rubbing your tummy at the same time.
Take a bow, then take a nap. But bet the associate director won't be counting sheep.
4, 1, 2, 3, A.
Jeanne Moos, CNN.
4, B, 2 bars.
New York.
2, 2, 3, 4, 23.